The Global Users and Copernicus Climate Change Service made showcases that serve as inspirational examples on using global climate data. Here is food security in West Africa.
I'm Enugu Bernal from AgriMet Regional Center. We are working with National Hydrology Services of Burkina Faso, Mali, Niger and Nigeria in the food and water security sector. We needed climate change information to strengthen resilience and improve food security in West Africa.
The CDS provides a one-stop shop for quality assured data on climate. It has a toolbox where users can access and process data in one place. All CDS data and applications can be used by anyone for any purpose and can be reached from the C3S website climate.copernicus.eu.
We used C3S Global Impact Services to develop products from seasonal hydrological forecast in West Africa. Clients said that using climate seasonal data for hydrological rainfall runoff model meets their needs more than using all statistical methods of seasonal forecasting. We use the bias adjust SMWF seasonal climate forecast data as input of the hydrological model I to produce information for decision making in the River Niger Basin. SMWF data provide a forward-looking analysis of past rainy season and solid prediction for the future season. For 2018, a better characterization of the season was carried out through certain climate indicators. Thus, the hydrologic department of the Niger Basin countries are able to provide end user with more decision support information. Now the National Hydrology Services of country of the Niger River Basin will be able to use seasonal hydrological forecast new product each year, which contribute to climate change adaptation at the national level.
For more information, please visit the webpage where you can be inspired by other showcases, explore and download climate impact indicators and seasonal forecasts, and learn how to use and interpret the data. Thank you for watching.